I'm hoping I clicked it.
I did! Oh, thank God.
Oh!
Kenny, why?
Hello, Kenny. Hello. I don't even remember what I was doing. Because it's been a while. But you know what? That's fine. It's all right, though.
Thank you.
I'm gonna. Oh god, hold on. I didn't. Hold on, I'm doing something on my phone. Cause like this fucking game, I was so ready to click the X and then I accidentally hit next level. No, you're so right, though. All right, let's, can I need to get comfortable. Ugh! Alright, so what was I doing? Get to the upper levels. I think I started a new chapter. Hold on. There's like. There we go. I gotta make room. Can I kill him?
Oopsie daisy.
I think I came from that way. The machine must endure. Shut up. I'm so scared. you looking at me like that? What is this?
I'm gonna go the other way!
That scared me into silence. Dude, my hand is shaking!
No, Wilson!
We're in and out like rats, scurrying over the place. People shoving and pushing. The way this elevator system is set up, you'd think we had only 10 employees working here. Any time of the day, this hall is full of people waiting to go up. Right around quitting time, you're going to have to grab a magazine and wait your turn. It just goes to show that Joey Drew Studios really does grow much too fast. But I hear there's more than one way to escape this rat's maze. I'm going to do some asking around. Hudson Doyle. I hope I said that right. It did answer my question. That was terrifying. Every time I speak, it moves the headset around, and I hate it. What's that? Oh! Back, please. I can't do that.
Barbara's!
This music is awful. I'm so scared. What's this? Oh! I'm full. Oh! This looks oddly familiar. How many cards do I have? Can I look? Oh, yes, I have two.
Brought to you by Jen.
I'm so scared. Oh shit, where is there a charger? I just came back to this one. There we go. If Kenny didn't say that, I probably wouldn't have charged it, and it would have been over. What's that say? Just a pencil and a dream. That's so... That's kind of... The things I can do with a pencil. Oh, does it... Can I not unlock it like that? Oh. How do you cra- What did I just do? Oh man, hold on! What the hell just happened? How do I sprint? I'm gonna start clicking a bunch of buttons! That's jump. It's not shift. I figured it out. I don't like how there's a little hide spot. Die! I'm ending the stream. I'm kidding! Guys, I forgot how scary this game is! Get out! Stop! Now it's fucking closed! Oh. Can I break this? We live in the ruins of the past, forever lost in the shadows of those who came before us. Blended souls to make something new. Birthed from a machine into a world we cannot own. But the ink demon lives in all of us. A voice that calls to a purpose. We know it's a lie, but his intoxicating pull is strong. He is calling, always calling. Can you not hear him? Oh, I can hear him loud and clear, and I am terrified. I am in the elevator with a dead body right now. Oh, that scared me. What do I do? What do I do? Do I kill him? Please tell me they stay dead. Oh, thank God. Okay. Thank you. Dang it. Do it? I guess I did it. I did it.
Are you there? Alice?
Audrey, where are you?
I don't know. It's dark. I don't know what to do.
Wait there. I'm coming to find you. Just don't move.
Hello. She just told me not to go anywhere. And I immediately left.
I believe there's something special in all of us. Especially you, Audrey.
Who are you?
Don't you know me? Take a good look.
Aren't you...
Joey Drew? In the flesh. Well, so to speak. Come on up. Let's take a little walk. There's something I want to show you.
This is a trap. I am scared. There we go.
There you go. Follow me. But mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
That's Joey Drew.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a psycho, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Jet Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time, and like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve.
What am I supposed to do?
The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my path. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Jet workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world, freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there.
Watch, this envelope is gonna be like, it's a trap! It's a trap! Every great story begins in mystery. Although things may be dark with the start, the truth will illuminate your way. Don't be afraid of who you are. Fear only you may become and banish it away. Your best pal. Who the fuck is my best pal? Anyway.
Look, above all, never forget. You're here for a reason, Audrey. There's always a reason, even when you can't understand it.
You made this world. Why can't you fix it?
Because I'm not the man. I'm just a memory.
What the hell? Dude, what? He's dead. I'm so scared. Don't ever lose hope. When in doubt, the answer you seek is usually nearby. We all have dreams, ghosts in our past, but those ghosts can give us the path forward, your best pal.
Who is my best pal?
No! Can I not use that? We're not doing that. Oh, great. I have to get over there. Great.
You gotta follow your inspirations when you're a musician. Stick to what you know works. But when they built the new studio buildings, they all but filled in my office down in the old sewers. Turns out, I've gotten so accustomed to working in those disgusting conditions that now my office doesn't stink. The lyrics are great. So when Jen started digging their massive utility shaft between their place and ours, I knew it'd be just the right spot to be in the band. Now I've got a soft amount of
I'm gonna cry. Death is only the beginning. What? Oh man. It sent me all the way back here. Great. Hate that guy. Do I ever catch him? He's so cute. Oh, there was a hidey thing right over here. Lord who? I'm not quite sure what that did. If it did anything at all. I'm not reading all of that. So I'm gonna take a drink. What did I just do? Can I go down? Oh, I was going the wrong way. I have to go this way. No.
Ha!
Why is he so scary?
Should I charge my wrench? Where did I do that? I don't remember where I did it.
You gotta follow your inspirations when you're a musician. Stick to what you know works. But when they built the new studio building, they all but filled in my office down in the old sewers. Turns out, I've gotten so accustomed to working in those disgusting conditions that now if my office doesn't stink, the lyrics I write do. So when Jen started digging their massive utility shaft between their place and ours, I knew it'd be just the right spot for me to move in. Now I've got a song to my heart and a creative stench on my nose. I don't remember where I charged my wrench. I'm gonna circle this place first. I guess I have to go back. Unless I can't, I'm like blind. Demon. He was gonna get me!
All right. Now back to this place. Come on, I know I can do it. I need to get up there. Come on, I'm so close. Damn it! How am I supposed to get up there? Please! I'm gonna go crazy! I'm gonna go crazy! Let me up there! No, 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 no. It's so over. I've been trying to teleport. And like, I don't... I don't know if I'm just not in the right spot. It took me all the way back here. Hold on. My dad just sent me a picture of a Reese's cup, but it has potato chips in it. I don't know how I would feel about those. My dad hated them. They're disgusting. Lord Ama? That sounds awful. My ear is starting to hurt, but like not because of the headphones. It's hurting down by the fucking drum. You know what that means? I'm gonna kill myself. We've listened to that like twice already. Not doing it again. I didn't want to hide in there, but all right. It's not close enough. Guys, hold on. I need a fucking... I don't know how to get up there. Like, I've been teleporting, but, like, it's not... It's... I'm not doing it right. I don't think. Like... What am I supposed to do? Uh... Wait. I just fucking drowned. What the hell was that? I didn't think I was gonna just fall. I didn't think that was gonna happen. Oh, that was really funny. Oh, I see now. I see. I was on the wrong side. Oh, God. Did that work? Thanks, Kenny. Oh shit, that worked actually. I didn't think that was gonna work, I just panicked. Damn it. I'm assuming I had a dream. Who is that? Ow. Who is Lord Amok? Or... I don't know how to pronounce it. What the fuck? Oh. Well, can I go see what's on the other side? Before I join a ritual? Now, why is there a checkpoint there? Why is there a checkpoint? It's so over, fellas. Hey.
Behold, a stranger is upon us. Kill her.
What?
Kill her now.
Is this? Is it me? It's me, guys. All hail. I just killed someone they worship.
Hail Amok.
It's Amok. Am I? Do I have? Oh. What? Kenny, what? Are you talking about this guy? Imagine if none of them attacked me anymore because apparently. Go! Kenny. Stop, Kenny! Can I make a song? That's what I'm talking about. I hope you enjoyed. Because now my hand is really tired.
What in the world? How big is this place? Oh, it's you. Where did you come from? Look, I'm sorry about earlier. I didn't mean to hurt you. And I really don't think you want to hurt me either, right? Good. Let's be friends then, okay? What do you say? You and me?
Awesome. Yes!
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for the old gent building. What's wrong? Is it a bad place? It's okay. I won't let anything happen to you. We'll go one step at a time. Just you and me. Let's see what we can find.
He's so cute. I love him. Are you coming? Maybe he's just gonna sit there. Never mind. Oh, he's sitting again. Can I hide my weapon? I'm not gonna hit him. I took a screenshot. What would happen if I did hit him though? Do you think he would run away? Is he about to- I was trying to put the weapon away! Hey, he's so cute. I love him. Oh, shit. Hi, Ego. Look at him. Look at him! I'm sorry, I'm taking my sweet time. I didn't know he was there. I should probably stop eating that because some shit's probably gonna- Stop! I'm looking around.
Looks like we need to find an ID card somewhere around here. Any ideas, Bendy?
He has no idea. He's so real for that. I'm just following him.
Nope. Not in here.
I'm not reading all that.
Looks like we found a clue.
Wait, did I find it? Maybe I didn't find an ID. Oh! He's sitting. He's sitting. I probably should have read that. Hold on. On my nightstand in my room in the Downside Hotel. This is... Okay! Can I ring it? Get ready for another song, guys! I hope you enjoyed my song. Because it really hurt my ear. Only the one, though. Oh, there's another one.
Well, James, you haven't gotten far.
Don't do that. Wait. How did you get in here?
Oh, I have my ways. So tell me, how goes the journey?
Slow, but I'll get through.
Ah. I see you have your father's never-quit go-getter spirit.
Oh, now you knew my father. Well, newsflash, I didn't even know my father. Or my mother. Or anyone else in my family.
I see that. You've chosen to forget the past. I can understand that.
What are you talking about?
Look, I don't think you're ready for this. But hang on to your lunch money. There's something I want to show you.
Wait. What are you doing?
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Henry!
Over here. Come have a seat. This won't take long.
Oh, he said have a seat.
Where are we?
A very old place. Full of memories. But never mind all that. There's a little story you need to hear. You ready? Here we go.
Lore.
Once upon a time, Audrey.
Oh, that hurt.
There was a bitter old man who had lost just about everything.
Joey.
Right. The real Joey Drew. He blamed everyone but himself for his mistakes, but mostly he blamed his old business partner for abandoning their work years and years ago. A man by the name of Henry Stein, great artist and a good friend. In his anger, Joey used an evil machine to create another world. A world made of paper, David. But he'd torment his own version of Henry forevermore. But one day, a miracle happened. An angel came into Joe's life. A young woman by the name of Allison Pendle. She didn't visit often. But when she did, she saw something good in Joey no one else could. Including himself.
Is Joey her father?
He began to see the world with better eyes. So one day, in Joey's cartoon cycle of hatred, he gave Henry an angel of his own to guide him when things were most dark, to always provide hope. It was then Joey decided to make something new, something he had always wanted, but he could never have, a family, but not a cartoon one, something real. And after many, many tries, he created something that made him happier than he ever could have imagined. A wonderful, loving daughter. Bright, kind, almost human. He created you, Audrey.
What? Are you crazy?
Listen, I know it's a lot to believe.
Who do you think you are? I wasn't born from some machine. Flesh and blood. I'm not some kind of ink monster.
Just because we're born of darkness doesn't mean we belong to it. We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe.
Take me back. Right now. I'm not listening to any more of your lies.
Remember who you are, Audrey.
Leave me alone!
Shit.
It's not true. It can't be.
Where is he? Where the fuck? Where is he? He's gone. Oh!
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
gotta be shitting me. Now I know where he went. Well.
I don't like to ask questions. I believe everyone's got their own business.
What? What? That's a body. That's a body.
As much time in and out of a jug as I have, you learn to keep your mouth shut about things, you know. So when I saw this year ad in the newspaper that reads, Gent Corporation looking for research subjects pays $3.50 a week.
These are all bodies.
Easy money, right? With my record, you can't afford to be picky. But it turns out something really wrong is going on in this place. I mean, I've seen dead people before. But here, death is like a way of life. A clockwork march. They wheel out the bodies, and they disappear down the chute. Forgotten men from the street. Paid to die. $3.50 a week.
Got an itch. I had an itch on my back, and I couldn't get it. Oh. Wait a minute. Wait. Let's... No. Hold on. Oh, 523. Can I see what else that said? Just schedule, I guess. What the hell is that?
Required. What are you? What
Can you take me to him? He wanted me to find him.
Guys, I miss Boris. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I don't know if this thing is gonna come in. I'm sitting wrong again. Do you think if I run fast enough, I can do it? Got scared.
That's where the ghosts live. Just beyond that door, the keeper's prison, the pit. No one ever comes out. At least, they're never quite the same. But I could open the door for you. I do know how. I really do.
Oh, thank you. That was...
But first, maybe play a game. Oh, I love to play games. I like hide and seek best. Find me, and I'll open the door for you. I promise. Look away while I hide, and no peeking!
You've gotta be shitting me. Probably shouldn't have done that. I really didn't think I was gonna make it, but I did. Pause. Where did the sound go? Is my voice still there? Yeah, yes, it is. Where did the sound go? Oh, it's still there. I just turned down the fucking headset. Oops! I don't know where this stupid fucking bitch is. Stupid bitch. Where is she? Is she in the building? I'm so confused. Find the giggling lost one. Where the fuck did she go? I don't... I don't know where she is. I'm so confused. Where the fuck did she go? She's just gone. Went the wrong way. I don't understand. What the hell? I just heard her little giggle. I did not get away that time, guys.
Open that door for me?
Oh, yes, the door. I think you'll find us over now. Oh, and also, let me give you something. Something special. Just a small reminder of our game together.
I turned around out of fear and found her. Do I have to fight that fucking thing? Oh.
Experiment 44. We have successfully to the form designated. He is smaller in size and harmless in this more timid state. His power also greatly reduced. Using links of steel wire to cut into the side of his body, he now registers emotional responses. There were tears of ink documented. Screams.
Oh, I have to feed him. I can't get around him. Alright, my laptop wasn't loading, so I couldn't see. Alright. Climb up the. Go back to the sewers, climb up the. So I was going the right way. Thank you. Did I turn myself right back around? No. Maybe. Where the fuck? It's so over. Damn it! Got consumed. It's so over. I don't understand. I don't understand. Like, is there something I'm missing? Oh, wrong button. There has to be something I'm missing. Fuck. Is it like... Apparently so. Office! I miss Bolvris. Hold on. The Devil's Lounge. That's animation. Hello, why was he sliding? Fuck. Oh, thank God. What the fuck are you? You know what? So I go out there to check on the animals. And I'm like, okay. They're just sleeping, hanging out. I think Lulu's downstairs. And Bruno comes into the bedroom, so I go back out there to give Salem. He's walking towards the bedroom to come lay down in here. But he saw me coming to get him, and he laid down on the floor and just stared at me. I did pick him up. He is in my arms right now.
I did.
Also, Salem, were you eating the toilet paper? Why are there bite marks in there, huh? I think you have something to do with that. I think you do.
Guilty!
Can I? Come here. Come here. I can't reach you. You lay down, I can't reach you. You have to come like a little bit closer and I could get you. The chair's making a noise because I'm turning it. Come here, Salem. Come here. You're guilty. You're guilty! Hold on, I want to take a picture of him.
You're guilty, I think, of eating paper. Stop it.
He acts like I'm attacking him when I'm just holding him gently. I tried to take a picture of Salem and it came out like really blurry, but I still sent it to my sister anyway.
Guilty.
Alright, hold on. I have to get myself situated again. Okay. I have to go all the way back up there. Ego sent me a link and I can't fucking see it.
That guy was looking at me! Guys, I forgot a tone indicator. Hold on! There we go. Everything is okay. Hello? Memories are stored in the pause menu. Come on, there we go. If it takes me all the way back up there, I'm ending stream. I'm back at the beginning of the game. I'm back at the beginning of the game. Wait, where the fuck is the Devil's Lounge? I died and it didn't fucking save it. So I fucked it up, apparently. Whoa, I'm gonna go crazy. Yeah.
is he sliding?
Vertigo was dead. But I saw him. I did.
I think I might have to just let him get me. Dude, I was about to be like, did he not just fucking kill me when I wanted him to? All right, now. All right. Oh, come on. I wish it would regenerate faster. Thank you. I don't even know where the fucking lounge is. I am lost. I'm lost. There we go. I got turned around. Ow! I need food. I need food. Fucking. That's Animation Alley. You know what, fellas? I think I might call an early stream. Because my head kinda hurts. And I don't want to deal with this stupid fuck anymore. So! I'm gonna call an early live. An early end, I guess. It'll be fine. It's fine. I'll be back tomorrow with the same fucking game. It's just my head hurts and the game is bright and I can't. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Same game. Don't worry. Don't worry.